Hey, hey. Today I've taken the trip to Thunder River, where I'm going to do some explanation about the combo strike and guard, or maybe more correctly, talk a little bit about damage deflection. So, strike and guard is one of the juggernaut combos, and the thing about it is that it has a buff for 8 seconds with 24 damage deflection. Now, there is another ability that has damage deflection. That is the cunning deflection. Here it is a little bit of confusion by some, because cunning deflection does damage, but that is not connected to the damage deflection part. So, to show this in practice, I'm going to get a little crocodile to help me. So, now we can see that I start getting some damage. It should be doing hits of 125 and 178. Pretty consistent damage. And to start with the cunning deflection here, you can see that it cut the damage down to 62, which means half the damage from the 125 hit. If you look at the damage I did, that was almost 400 damage, so it's not that it does half the damage back, it's just you do a hit on your enemy whenever you trigger the damage deflection. To show this better, I can go into Frenzy and increase my damage a little bit, and we'll see cunning deflection does more damage. So cunning deflection damage part is dependent on the damage you are doing and has nothing to do with the reduced damage you take from the hits. So since I'm in frenzy now, I will be taking more damage, so going back to defensive here. So, striking guard, 24 damage deflection. That means that it will reduce all the damage you take by 24%. It's not 24 hit points, it's percent. So, when I do the combo here, we will see that it does a lot of hits of 95 and some hits of 135. If we do some fast calculations here, 135 times 0.76 points, that is the 95 hits. From 125 to 95, and there was a 135, which should calculate up to the 178 points hits. Yeah. To sum things up, the striking guard damage deflection removes a flat 24% of your damage taken.